Hello everyone, welcome back to America Truckster. We're gonna get here and do another mod review. We'll do a mod review on the Peterbilt car hauler with a trailer. Let's get on the road.
Now you drive safe, okay?
We have a load of Camaros that we're hauling today. And we are heading... We're in Reno, Nevada. We're heading up to St. Martin's, California. This should take, it says 24 hours and 49 minutes to get here. Get there. So let's get on the road. Yeah, then we're gonna check out everything about this truck. In our mod review. The shortest run I can find with it. I already got a ticket.
Go straight on. That's right. Keep left, and then turn left.
Hope everyone's doing well. You can get different runs,
straight
done.
On. That's right. Keep left and then turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
AMX. A rainy patrol. I'm so used to LSPDFR, I said patrol. A rainy run here today. Minimum is 80, so let's get it going. Got a load of Camaros that we're hauling. drop down to 65. Yeah, the shortest run we can find, we're hauling these Camaros. Four hundred and seventy-five miles to go. It's not too long, but it's not short either. It's kind of in the middle, you know. Weighed 35,846 pounds. You doing, truck? Push this out of the way. We gotta get over and keep from hitting them. Alright now, come on. Y'all need to let us in. we're gonna make our way in. Alright, we're checking inspection. We're good to go. Go ahead and get our thumbnail. Nice old quiet driving rain. Now, there is some other stuff coming out we're going to be doing videos on. Some of them I'm going to be doing streams on. I got some games coming that I know that it's going to be better to stream. So that's what I'm going to be doing when I get them. I may do one video with them at first. Then after that, we'll be streaming. Then there's some that I'm going to be doing is something that is better for streaming. I mean, better for videos and not that good for streaming. City Skylines 2 is not there yet. It's playable, but it's not quite there. It's still very buggy. It still has a real bad freezing issue. But I may do a video on it, you know, where they're doing a freezing and just kind of show you guys kind of the difference in City Skylines 2 from 1. It still has a real bad performance issue right now. But it's not bad as it was. It was unplayable. It still freezes. It's still an issue that it's facing right now. Miles to go. Shortest run I can find with this one. But I got a lot of plans though for the channel. It's doing very well. I can't say enough to anyone that's been subscribed to the channel. It means a lot to me. It helps the channel grow. And that's what it's all about. I want to make it 500 this year. Hopefully I'll pass that. You know, that's half what we need, where we need to be, for what I'm planning for this channel. This truck, she don't skip. She gets on down the road, I'm telling you. I like how it's raining and no clouds. Kind of being quiet. This truck is quiet. 242 miles ago.
Go straight on.
Chevrolet van up here in front of us. Impala, you gonna let us in? We don't have to stop. We may have to stop at the scale again, but wish this rain would stop. I've just been kind of being quiet here, but I really wish the rain would stop. Back on the highway. We took the scenic route today.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
We got 155 miles to go. Highway, always lovely. So I hear the train, but I don't see it. Feeling 55. Kind of being quiet while we're cruising down the road. I can't put no music or nothing on because of copyright reasons, so. The rain is lighting up some. We're about 70 miles out from our drop. Out. like I said, we're just taking our time, listening to the truck, looking at the sights. We're gonna check his truck out just as soon as we drop his load, and we're gonna go over everything about it. And what I think about the mod myself.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Head to the Tesla dealership.
We're finished.
Won't be too bad. Tesla gonna start selling Camaros. We got a load of Camaros here. Hey, I gotta get it straight enough where I can turn that trailer. It's gonna be the only problem we'll see here. See, I can't see around that. Alright, so we drove Esh, we drove 531 miles, took us 11 hours, 27 minutes to get here, we're consuming 72.5 gallons of fuel. Alright, so we're going to take a look at the truck. And we just hope it don't crash us. Alright, so, this is what the truck looks like when you first get it, before you mod it, put your extras on it. So we're going to go over everything. As you know, it has one cab option. One chassis options. Engines. I have some mods in here, so some of these engines you won't see. But you're starting from a 370 horsepower as a Cummins ISX12. Packard, and that has 405, 425, 430. That's in a Packard engine. A Cat 435, 430 in a Cummins, 455 in a Packard. 500 Cummins, 500 Cat engine, and a Packard 510. A C15 550 with a Cat engine. Then you have a Cummins ISX 550. You have a Cummins ISX 600 and a 625. Transmissions, you have a 10-speed Eaton Fuller 13, as a 10-speed retarder 18, a 6-speed, which I would think would be automatic transmission being a 6-speed, you have a 13-speed, you have a 7-speed, I think would be automatic transmission, 18-speed with retarder, you have a 10-speed, there I would think would probably be another automatic transmission. 6-speed, 6-speed, now that's probably not. That has a retarder. That has a retarder, so that's probably a manual. One interior, as you can see. Color options are basic. You know, there is a few paint schemes for the truck, if you want to do something like that. Nothing too serious. Basic colors. Your metallic colors, all that stuff works like it should. Options for the truck. Quite a few. There is quite a few options you can do. Two bumpers. Standard grill, painted grill. You have the bar on the grill. A 3-bar, 5-bar. A custom grill. Standard chrome for your mirrors, you see. Or you have a chrome or a painted breather for the truck. One mirror. You see there. Side of the truck here, you have standard chrome, standard door handles. You change your tank painted, chrome, or aluminum. Your tank. You change your wheels. You know, change the color of this. Depends on the color of your truck. You know, what color you want it to be. Here you can add vehicles, like right here. Right here. Either one. Mustangs. You know, Teslas. Few options there. Let's go back up on that. Tire options is I have the real tire pack, so you won't see all this what I'm seeing because I have the real tire mod in off the workshop. Gives you real name brand tire. I can't speak for some reason. But you have your regular tires, then. I have the, this is, I always use the Alcoas. The Alcoas, to me, are the best looking ones. These trucks, these Alcoas, they're pretty big Alcoas. They would always use. So you have multiple options for that. For your wheels. This also comes with a trailer. I'm going to show you the trailer, too. That's just going to be in a different menu. So you have your standard, it does come with the, update for the ISIL. I can't talk for some reason today. SIL steering wheel update that they done. So it does have that. It comes for the cab option for the little accessory for the cab. It has all that stuff. And that's pretty much it for the truck. Alright, so we're going to show you the trailer real quick. Go out of here. Go into the trailer market. Alright, so this is your trailer that comes with the truck. You get it with the truck. It does have a few options that you can do with it. It's a single trailer. You can change the color to match the truck. If you wanted to, you know, to change it like that, you can change your color. It does not have... that's just your color change. The chassis is under your color change. No other color there. Body is the same color. Now, the little bit of options that it has is mostly tires. And then a warning flag. That's pretty much all you can do with the trailer. Put tires on it and a warning flag. So all in all, as you see, these cars stay on the truck. When you attach them, they stay on the truck until you take them off. Now, I wish it had an option to where if you was hauling these cars, because if you don't have the cars on the truck, when you pick it up the trailer, no cars go on the truck. Yeah, I wish it had an option where it was actually on the truck and the car too, the trailer at the same time. All in all, the truck's not bad. It does need a little bit of engine support, I think, and maybe a little bit of changing with that. But other than that, it's an awesome mod. I give it probably a 4 out of 5 myself. If you want to use this mod, you can find it over on ATS mod sites where I found it. It has been updated, so you can always go over and pick it up. But thank you for watching. Thank you everyone that come out today and watch this video. And I will see you in the next video.